paper decal, or was that just me? Anybody driving a paper decal? Random question, I just thought, I guess. I didn't want to be alone in the game. I had to stop driving altogether, because, you know, motherfuckers just ask me retarded questions when I'm driving. And I'm like, because I drive around drivers all the time. We was approaching the intersection at 7th and Standing the other day. My friend said, why your signal lane on? I said, because I'm in the fucking turn lane. They know what's happening. It's an arrow down there. He said, well, how do they know which way you go? I said, but you can get on top. I ain't here to give you signals. I'm thinking about it. Should have went to drive school. 90 babies in here? Black 90s babies, we can relate. And 90s and black babies before that too, because our black parents, you know, they don't ask first. Punch first, ask questions later. Where you been? Right. Where you been all day? Where you been? Where you been all day?
I don't know, baby.
Where you been all day? Oh, you coming from the kitchen? Mama, sorry. Be a tough boy. Be a tough boy. Be a tough boss. I appreciate it. I'm glad y'all having fun out here tonight. You don't keep the show moving. They gave me 5 minutes, I'm stick to it.
Woo!
That's now I want everybody to find the tackiest person you see. The tackiest person. And ask them this question right here. Y'all know
what
to
ask them. He got his shirt.
Are you wearing that?
It's 12 to 2.